This is how I create the very first time effect.